Hello, my dear students. Good morning, first class. I am Neelam. Today I welcome you in your GK class. In last video, we have done unit 1 and exercise number 2. We have complete my house. Okay. It's unit 1 and exercise number 2. We have complete. Today we will do exercise number 3, fun in the park. Okay. It's exercise number 3, fun in the park. Okay. So today we will do that exercise. The park is a public place where children play different games. Okay. Identify the games which they are playing and write their names with the help of the clue box. And there is a clue box in red in color, and there are options: swing, slide, monkeys, bars, merry-go-round, seesaw, jungle gym. So these are the names of swings, and these are the names of the rides, and we write their names. Okay. So the first one is, which ride is this? Which game is this? This is jungle gym. Okay. So we write here jungle gym. And the picture of number 2. Children are playing which game? This is a game, seesaw. Okay. Picture number 2. This is the game, seesaw. So we write here seesaw. Then see the picture number 3. Children are playing which game is this? This is monkey bars. Okay. Picture number 3. Game is monkey bars. Next one is picture number 4. And the boy is sliding. Which game is this? This is slide. Okay. So we write here slide. Next one is picture number 5. The girl is playing, and this game is swing. Okay. This is called swing. And the picture number 6 is, children are playing, and which game is this? This is merry-go-round. Okay. This is merry-go-round. So we write here merry-go-round. So the exercise number 3 is complete, fun in the park. Now we will do exercise number 4, living and non-living. Okay. It's an activity for you. There are picture of some things. There are living things and non-living things, and you will circle the living things with green color and circle the non-living things with red color. Okay, so take red and green color and let's we do that exercise. Picture number 1 is bird. Picture number 1 is bird. Bird is living or non-living? Tell me. Bird is living. Okay. So we circle it with green color. Okay. Circle it with green color. Now the second picture is bottle. Okay. Bottle is living or non-living? In science, you already read about the living and non-living things. Living things have a life and non-living things have not life. Okay. So the second picture is bottle. Bottle is living or non-living? It's non-living. Okay. So we circle it with red color. Okay. Circle it with red color. Okay. Now the second one is insect, that is beetle. Okay. So insect is, beetle is living or non-living? It's living because it has life. So we circle it with green color. Okay. And the next one is book. Next picture is book. Book is living or non-living? Book is non-living because it has no life. So we circle it with red color. Now the fifth picture is ball. Okay. Ball is living or non-living? It's non living. Okay, so we circle it with red color. Okay, ball is non living, so we circle it with red color. And the next exercise is lamp. Okay, light lamp. Lamp is living or non living? It's a non living thing, so we circle it with red color. Now the next one is snake. Snake is living or non living? Tell me. Snake is living. Okay, so which color we use? We use green color. Okay, circle it with green color because it's living thing, it has life. Now the next one is plant. Plant is living or non living? It's living, so we circle it with green color. Okay, so the next one is baby. Okay, newly born baby. This is living or non living? Baby is living, so we circle it with green color. It has life, so it's living. Next one is pencil. Pencil is living or non living? It's non living, so we circle it with red color. And the next one is honeybee. Honeybee is living or non living? It's living, so we circle it with green color. And the next one is chair. Chair is living or non living? It's non living, so we circle it with red color. Okay, so this exercise is complete now, and there is a quiz for you. Write names of any two living things. You will write here two living things. Okay, so this is exercise number 4 is complete, living and non living. Now exercise number is 5. Exercise number 5 is our helpers. Okay, in this exercise we will discuss about the helpers. So there are pictures of helpers, and there is a clue for us, and there is a clue box for us. So we identify the picture, then write the name of helpers. Okay, so the first one is, there is a picture and the clue is, I mend shoes. So I am a, who mends our shoes? Cobbler. Okay, so it's our helper, cobbler. So we write here cobbler. Cobbler mends our shoes. Next one is number 2. There is a picture of, there is a person who drive the plane. Who drives the plane? Yes, he is pilot. I fly aeroplane. Clue is, I fly aeroplane, so I am a pilot. So I am a pilot, number 2. And the third one is, I cut hair. I cut hair. I am a barber. Okay, so we write here number 3, barber. And the next one is number 4. I look after sick people. Who treats sick people? Doctor. Okay, so the answer is, I am a doctor. And number 5 is, I deliver letters to people's houses. So the answer is, I am a postman. Okay, so write their names, complete it in your book. This exercise number 5 is complete our helpers. Now the exercise number 6 is signs, guide signs. Okay, in this exercise we discuss about the signs. There are some signs given and their names also. Okay, so we match these signs with the name. Okay, with their names. First one is, there is a picture of spoon and fork, so it's a symbol of, sign of, sign of, can you tell me which sign of this? Yes, restaurant. So the first answer is restaurants. Restaurant match the first picture with restaurant. And the second one is it's a plus sign and it's the symbol of which building has this sign? Hospital. Okay. So second picture match with hospital. Okay. Now the next one is aeroplane. Aeroplane is the sign of, everyone knows I think, aeroplane is the sign of airport. A for aeroplane, A for airport. Okay. And the next one is phone. Phone is the sign of, very simple, telephone booth. Okay. Phone is the sign of telephone booth. So match it with F, telephone booth. Picture number three. Sorry, picture number four. Now the picture number five is, it's a picture of petrol pump. Hai na? Everyone knows it's a picture of petrol pump. So we match it with petrol pump. And the next one is picture of a person who is resting. So it's a picture, it's the sign of resting place. Okay, it's the picture of resting place. So this is the exercise number 6 is complete. Now our first unit is complete today. So complete this exercise in your book. Thanks for watching me. Have a nice day.